You are friendly, sir. Honestly, my interest in learning English is growing just by watching your video, sir.
Yes,
I'm last
thank you.
3 4 months I practicing because now situation is very bad. I want to improve my business. Maybe I will go another country. That's why now I am practicing. I'm now a new learner, you can tell. I'm not a
Why you?
education person. I'm not
Yes.
education person. I'm only study only 10th.
Yes,
But
I see.
yeah,
So
I want to know how to learn, how to technique something. You give me some advising.
yeah, definitely I'll give you example. But tell me, what's your next step? Why you want to learning? What's your next plan? Where do you want to go?
Sir, really, I don't know, but I know very well Saudi Arab cannot stay in Saudi Arab. I want to go another country. Anyhow, I want to go something business, maybe Bangladesh, maybe another country. I want to live in Saudi Arab, I think. That's why, that's reason only.
Okay, and what's your opinion? What's your opinion that people in India, in Bangladesh, in Nepal, people are willing to come in Saudi Arabia? What's your what do you want to say to them? What's your message to them, to newcomers in Saudi Arabia? What's your message? You want to
No,
say
so
something?
there, yeah, there have, sir, there have two type, there have coming for two type, I think, what I say, this, you tell, free visa, like Azad visa, free visa and company visa, must be he will come, any company visa he will come, any, he need, must be need skill, some skill. And I think company visa, company working, good salary, he will come. Great to see you, sir.
Yeah,
Great to
same
see
here.
you.
Great,
Sir,
great. Pleasure, pleasure is mine, sir. How are you, Mr. Mutale?
I'm fine, sir. I'm fine. And you, sir?
Yeah, alhamdulillah, alhamdulillah.
Alhamdulillah.
Where are you from, sir? Where are you from?
Sir, I'm from Bangladesh, but I'm living in now Saudi Arabia. Right now.
You're living in Saudi Arabia.
Yes,
Which place? Saudi Arabia is so big. Which place? Where in
sir.
Saudi Arabia?
In Dammam.
Dammam.
Yeah. Sir, I'm very nervous. My vision coming. First time, sir. First time I Skype a video call. First time.
Yes, I understand. Don't you worry, calm down. I'm your brother. I'm your brother.
Yeah,
Consider me as a brother. Okay.
yes, sir.
What you do, Mr. Motaleb? What you do?
Sir, I'm working my own shop.
You have your own shop. You're working in
Yes, sir.
what kind of shop it is? What kind of shop?
Sir, this electronics device. You know,
Electronic
like.
device.
Yeah. I selling the satellite dish, receiver, and television, and I
Yes.
install the dish some Saudi house.
Yes, I see.
Yeah, like there, India have the Airtel, BigTV, like this. You
Yes.
same like that, yeah.
Same like that, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's great. That's
Yes,
really
sir.
great.
Thank you, sir.
And so, how long have you been in Saudi Arabia? How long have you been in Saudi Arabia?
Sir, yeah, that is long time. I have been in Saudi Arabia about 10 years. 10 years, 11 years, I think. Yeah, ago.
10, 11 years.
Ago, yeah.
So, yeah, does coronavirus affect your business? Does
Yeah,
coronavirus affect your
yeah,
business?
yeah, yeah, yeah. Now affect my business. Not before same. Now anybody not going outside. Only emergency, anything need, you will go outside. But that's why my business now down.
So this is your own shop, or you have to pay the rent for the owner? or this is your own shop?
Yeah, like one shop, but must be need to, you know, Cofil system. He name all yeah. license need Cofil. After I will make all everything and.
Well, this Cofil system is very bad in Saudi Arabia. Not only in Saudi Arabia, in the whole Gulf country, that you know, government directly don't provide you a visa. You know, like Cofil in a sense owner. Isn't it? I'm right or wrong? Tell.
You are right.
So Saudi government, he cannot do anything. If your owner wants you to go out of the country, they have a right to send you back out of the country.
Yes.
Government can't do anything. It's mean that kind of thing, you know, like sometime Cofil not interested in you. Your owner are not interested. In you. He don't want to continue with you. He can send you back.
Exactly.
Without any reason, he can send you back anywhere, whenever.
Yeah.
You know.
Yeah.
Like you have a visa system as well. Like you know, you need to pay each and every year some certain amount to your owner.
Yeah. Every month I will pay Cofil money.
How much, sir? How much you paying every month to your Cofil?
1,500 this real every month. One month. 1,500.
Oh my God! This is too much. This is too much.
What can I do? Their system. No, all people who want to need a business like that. All Cofil with any what I say and contact. You are a business. Okay, good, not good, he will not see. He need per month need to money only. That's it.
Okay. What's your visa?
Before my visa, what? I don't know. Now my professional Mondo is a salesman.
Your visa is salesman visa?
Yeah. But I'm doing... Sorry. Yeah. Tell me.
But you can do business. Your salesman's visa, you can do business.
Yes, sir.
And what's your visa before? What's your visa before when you enter in the Saudi Arabia? What's your visa at that time?
Before I'm working in another company.
Yeah.
And eight years already gone there. That's why. I working the technician field and this side, and I thinking I want to that time I my dream I want to make a shop and I want to make something there new. That's why I go exit and I will come new and last 2 years 5 months I think I will come and I'll make this shop like this.
Yes. Well, how much money? How much 1,050 riyal money, Bangladeshi taka? How much?
I think 32,000 Bangladeshi taka, 33,000.
32,000 each and every month you have to pay to your owner.
Yes.
And what about the rent? The rent, shop rent?
Per month 2,000 riyal.
Okay. What's your personal expenses?
So, expensive means
like aapka daily kharcha kitna hai? How your daily expenses like room rent, your food, your accommodation,
I calculated every day per day all everything my expensive I think 300 riyal, I think.
Well, this is too much, Mr. Mutalib Khan. What the hell is going on in the Saudi Arabia? They are reading us. They are reading us, you. Come on.
But, sir, no problem, this money also. If you have good business, can errands. No problem.
But this is absolutely violating the rules and regulation. This is not going to work. Why Saudi government allow visa to Cofil for khaddama and khadim, for homemade, for driver? Mm. you know, this kind of a visa, this kind of a visa, government should provide them directly, not to the third party. Your kafil, your owner is a third party. Come on, this is the dalal or what? They are broker or what?
You are absolutely right. But there have some rules, no? You know, our Indian, Bangladesh, Pakistan, any other country cannot make their business. He not allowed, no? Only Saudi can allow. That's why Saudi name license coming, no?
Okay, why not allowed? I want to know why not allowed. Why we are not human? We are contributing to this Gulf countries. We are working very hard. You are paying tax, you know? You are giving rent. You are paying tax. So why you have a right? Why don't you have a right to do such things?
Yes, sir.
Oh, we are not human. Come on, we are not human. Tell me, come on. This is what I'm saying. Wrong or right? You tell.
No. You decide. You are absolutely right, sir. You are absolutely right. Now, very dangerous news. One also. Now, still, I'm this owner. I cannot business there now. Right now. He now new rules, no new rules must be need Saudi. There must be need Saudi. You must be need Saudi. Any without Saudi now shop, any shop, not my shop only, this type shop. Now any shop Saudi Arab must be need Saudi. Without Saudi, he will plant it 20,000 riyal. Now new rules coming. I'm very excited. The very bad now situation is not me. All people there. After I'm outside. Okay, I'm stop this shop also. I'm outside working. How can I working there? Their problem before take only Saudi owner. Now government also take. Par there he will permission giving you know Akama. You understand Akama?
Akama yes, means I understand.
ID card. Now 9,500 riyal every year. You want to renew 9,500. And after Kofil take every month 500, and it totally cost, I think, after room, every year 20,000 need to pay Saudi Arab. They are now...
And 20,000 cannot... Bangladeshi taka?
No.
How much Bangladeshi?
Saudi riyal, not Bangladeshi taka.
Yes, I know. But how much Bangladeshi taka? 20,000 Saudi riyal, how much Bangladeshi taka?
4 lakh 30,000 like this. That's why don't like Gulf country, no. Our country, Indian, Bangladesh, all country, Europe, why go? They are not like this.
Well, that's the reason that, you know, I told my subscriber that, well, Gulf country has finished now. There is nothing in a Gulf country. Don't go. You know, they are, you know, they are, you know, creating a rule. You know, they're trying to create a rule where people abroad, like outside people, won't survive. They don't want any more us, you know. They don't want any more us to work in a Gulf country and do business. You know, they don't want. They don't want any more. I think so. That's why they're creating such kind of a rule. What do you think, Mr. Amutallab?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. You are right. Sir... they are our Muslim country, all people looking for Saudi Arab, but Saudi Arab now rules very bad now. I'm a something I'll buy, anything I'll buy, he will, you know, bad now, commission shield 50% bad. Any others government not take like this. I don't know what your he will what you think. I think 2030 cannot Gulf country anybody cannot stay there.
Yes, absolutely right. You know, they are focusing only on local people, not from outside people. They are focusing only for local people.
Okay, sir.
It's a very bad situation, Mr. Mutali Khan. Really don't have the word to say what to say.
Yes, sir. Sir, I'm very big fan.